name is Lindsay Elliott. I'm from Wallsburg, Ontario, and I'm in the Bachelor of Computing in Computer Science in the co-op program, and I'm minoring in math. I chose Guelph because it felt kind of the most like home. It felt like my school right off the bat. And I chose Computer Science at Guelph because it's a very flexible program. You have to do what's called an area of application, which is almost a minor. So everybody in the program is kind of has different experiences because of it. Yeah, there's lots of opportunities to get involved. I'm a teaching assistant and a research assistant. And then there's the Guelph Women in Computer Science Club that I'm a part of. As well as there's lots of hackathons that you can sign up for, which are 24 hours usually of coding. With a bunch of like-minded individuals. It's really fun, really innovative, and those are really rewarding experiences for sure. Hackathons have different themes depending on which ones you go to. I recently did one called Delta Hacks, which is where you hack for a change for the better. So we made a software to help detect moles, and you take a picture of them, it will tell you if it's likely benign or malignant. We used to have just a lab in the engineering building, and it was kind of one room for the entire program, but now we have an entire building for the program, and it's a great place to go to meet people in your program if you ever get stuck on something. There's always someone there that's also working on what you're doing, so they can help you out. So I've done all my co-ops, which I worked in Cambridge at a small company called Jomar. I worked in Toronto at a place called FreshBooks. I worked at another place in Toronto, which was like a fast, innovative, growing startup called Tribal Scale. And then I most recently worked in Waterloo, at a place called TextNow. And I've done a little bit of mobile development and a lot of back-end development also. Yeah, it's been really cool because from where I live, there's not a ton of tech. So I was kind of worried about after I graduate where I would work, but now that I'm about to graduate, I have a ton of experience and a lot of connections because of it. When I TA, I have to teach labs. I just taught one this morning, and before I used to be really scared about talking in front of people, and also in computer science we're known to be a little bit more introverted than others, and we also don't work in groups that much, so it really helped to be able to talk to a crowd about my technical skills and just be confident that way. My advice for future Griffins is to just get involved, hang out in the labs if you're stuck, go to office hours. Getting involved is definitely a very beneficial thing because the community around you will really help to support you.